Oh, look what we have here. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Welcome back, Arksters. How are you guys? Last we left off was exploring the island. We've explored some of the main points, like the center, the back area, where it's over here, the mountain, freezing mountains. So we've seen some areas where we came. Here is the arc around this area, and there is also a pool with ice block or iceberg something in the middle, which has karaoke or penguins for sure. And this is where I am. So today what we are gonna do, we are gonna explore the hell cave that I found. That's what I'm naming it, sorry for that, because we died many times, so we cannot enter with flyers inside, but hopefully we will be able to mount our green and orange. Green's high level, I leveled him up real good, I got him 8000 health, and melee not so high, I want to get a bit more weight for him, so he can carry a little bit. So let's do a feeding through since we're here, because I forgot to make one. There it is, so we have learned it, now we need to craft it. I don't even know, I forgot where to craft the thing, so nothing here. I've learned a bunch of engrams as well, by the way. When the hell I'm... Yeah, there it is, so we need wood, thatch, fiber and metal. 8 pieces of metal, I haven't paid attention what the others are. Thatch, fiber. Let's put thatch over here. Oh yes, before we do that, guys, we left off by saying that I will get a bunch of beacons and stuff and see what I find from them. So I did get quite a few. Well, I wasn't very lucky, but I did get a red beacon, which was amazing for me. So we got this awesome torch helmet, and sorry for that again. Let's see his stats. So the torch helmet is Jamshikil, not bad, but better than the normal helmet, which this one gives us 182 armor, durability, not bad. We have a genuine metal sickle, which unfortunately we don't need right now. That would be good at a for low level, because now we have the big hairy guy collecting fiber for us. Building materials here, some normal engrams, and finally we got something amazing. We got an ascending metal pick, so now we don't need to worry about losing this, but what we need to worry about is losing this. We got another ascended metal hatchet. This is this is from the red beacon. That's where we got it. So beacons, red ones are very good. Oh yes, I did get a crossbow, ramshackle crossbow. This might help us tame dinos faster, make them unconscious faster, and then basically a bunch of crap in my opinion. Nothing good after it. So got another assault rifle. We got a ramshackle Paraser. I thought at first that it was a Quetzal, so I was hyped, then I saw it was a Parasaur, so not that much, and that's it. I have to put this, I think, back. We don't need to take them with us, so let's get rid of these real quick. Why the hell are you freezing? Yeah, we don't need a bunch of these. We're gonna put the thingies here in another storage box. We got 20 birthday cake. I don't wanna lose you, so I don't think we're gonna meet him out there, so no, we don't need to take him with us. I did make the Quetzal platform though, because I got some these spurs from the killing on the beach with what's his name, with Greeny. 100 armor, yeah, we don't need, we can drop you, yeah, you can go to hell. So that's that. Let's see, let's put this here. So we have, yeah, we have two, so let's put that down over here. And let's see what, I was making a bunch of these things. So how many, 1000 have been done, that's not bad. Let's make 4, let's see, 100. So let's make this gunpowder, put it here. So, oh my god, we made 1000. That's good fitting. Let's see, what do we not need here? We can throw you out. I can do this later, so yeah, you know what, just why the hell am I almost closed the sender thingy. We don't need sleeping bags, don't need you, not need you either. No, can get the normal things easy nowadays. So let's place this in here and head to, will 4 already. And so let's kick something out of here. Yep. Oh man, I've got so many horrible items here. From now on, we'll only get journeymen on hire. Yeah, let's go and put the Exes and the Trixes. Oh, I won't act on that. Exes and the Trixes. We lost to Lystros. I don't know how. I just let the game on so I get more freaking meat so I can craft more narcotics, but I haven't paid attention. And I like came back to game and I'm seeing your Lystrosaurus die. I was like, wait, what? I thought it was because of food, desert food, but some of them they have like full food and in their inventory there are no berries. So that's why right now we are gonna make a feeding through. Holy mackerel. So what do we need for the feeding through? Wood, thatch, fiber, metal. We need no stone. A stone is not needed. You are too much. Oh yeah, there we go. A little bit of fiber. 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 And what else? Oh yes, metal. 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 I don't know if they changed. Last time I played, it was about. What was the range of it? I think it was 9x9. Maybe they make it bigger or not, but we don't keep our dinos too far away from each other, so dash not needed very much. And also we can as well just put a bunch of meat there, so a bunch of spoiled meat will be created faster that way. Let's see, do I put him under the building or do I put him in here? I mean, I feel like, yeah, you can go in here. That's good, that's good. Can just put a few berries and a few meat for those who don't have. Let's see, do you have a bigger stack of normal berries? I can't keep these on you, honey bunny. And there we go, so everyone is gonna be happy eating, even if I don't see what they have in their inventory. Now, I guess we're ready to go to the Carnal Island. Haha, I'm joking, that's for the normal map. So, we are ready to go to the Hellcave. I don't know actually what its real name is. All I know is that I'm calling it the Hellcave. Hell, okay, I wanted better fight. Threw away a bunch of pipes. Should have exchanged. Ooh, there we can throw it out because we don't need you. We need water. We need a bunch of water. Where did I put my detch? No, I don't think I can craft one. So let's see. A canister or what's it called? A canister. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Canteen. We need to create a water jar. We have a fabricator. So basically, you grab that. Wait, no, water jar. So I either made, you know what, let's make water jar. I mean, canteen is, let's see, we craft it only in a can, yep, and we haven't placed our fabricator yet. We are still not that fancy. Okay, so let's see, do I make the, yep, so we need 20 pesos and crystal? Hell, why didn't we crystal? It's not like it's made out of glass. I mean, I don't mind, but that's weird. Sure. I forgot. Yeah, that's what. Where's the height? No, I forgot again. Semantic. There's the thing. So now more height. Hi, Dave. Come here. We are gonna make 300 of you. I think 3 is enough. Right? 3 should be enough. Hopefully, we don't get very hot. I will need to strip our clothes. Mackerels. I like mackerels. Actually, I don't know what they are. I know the name, but I don't remember what they were. There we go, we're not gonna take you with us, but we are gonna take Yellowbeak, or shall we take Betty? We're taking Yellowbeak. Let's go, Yellowbeak, and Green, come with me. Guys, we are finally going to the Hell Cave. I think we are as prepared as we can get. If we die, well, we gonna say. I'm just gonna say we died, and we ate, and rage, and quit. That's what I am gonna do.
Hello, everyone. We are hot. We have arrived at the hellish cave that I hate.
So, I think this is a lava cave since this is the lava island, volcano island. So, its proper name shall be lava cave, but it's hell. And there are all our beds. Okay, now we're gonna test out if we can go with the RG. So, RG, you can follow me and you, baby, let's go. Okay, this looks good. Looks like I'm not gonna get kicked off. Ta da 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 ta da. I know. I wonder what we'll find here. I think we're gonna find one of the ingredients to teleportation. This is where we came and we left because we saw some spiders, scorpions, or whatever you wanna say. I think I saw. What the? Oh, he's level 10. He was a level 100. I was surprised when he died with one hit. So we have a bunch of crystal here. We might as well fill our RG, but we are here to explore and not to farm. Oops! Look at that! Ooh, obsidian. We have no obsidian. What's... Oh, this is one of the new dinos that I see at Dungbeetle. Yeah, David, what do you do? And this is... what's this called? Let's see. We can... So Anthropleur. Choose poison and the hell? Oh no, okay, so I thought we forgot to bring meat with us, but we have a bunch. I think should be enough. And what did that was fully repaired, how the hell it breaks so fast? Well, what the? Almost everything is broken. That sucks. Let's remove them if they're just gonna end up breaking. Was that the spider that broke them or the Anthropleur thingies? And there are more. Oh man, let's hope we won't die from them. Look at this color. Ooh, snakes. Oh, I hate snakes. In real life, I mean, I don't mind big snakes, like big as a house, but small snakes terrify the bejesus out of me. I don't know what to do. Ooh, another dung beetle. Oh my god, kill them. Wait, shh. Yep, neutral. Kill everyone. Yeah, you suck, Arjun. I hope we can find some Titan Boa eggs here. They are so hard to find, and usually when the big ape came out, the Bigfoot, I was getting Titan Boa from normal caves, from, you know, the normal map, and that's what actually very easy to get, but maybe we will find a cave that gets a bunch of Titan Boas in here, and well, we'll have a egg farm, but so far we don't need, because we kind of tame fast, and this cave looks big. It's too small to, I mean, too big to just go around on a saber and just, you know, fool around. But it looks amazing, the design and everything. Such a big, whoopsie. So there's a stair. Such a big difference from the normal vanilla. Now this is also vanilla, but it's a mod. It's a modded vanilla, I guess. Titan Boa army, here they come. Bunch of, I remember that, yes. So Titan Boa do still give a bunch of prime meat. You can come here and farm those. I wanna check if the Anthropleurs are tameable. I mean, they look big enough. They look bigger than the sabers, so I'm guessing that they are tameable. That's just me on a hunch, okay? If you have any answers, you can always just say it down in the left. Oh my god, this is gonna take so long. We have barely even got him now a level. Finding our way out of the difficulty. You know what? We should not attack. What's that? Looks like a temple. Oh, the area changed. Is there gonna be a boss or something? Looks like a bunch of Titan Boas. Spider, go out. You know, RG, you're not doing anything. You're helpless. 1, 2. There we go. We ate 2 cooked meat. Let's see. No one's behind us. Get out of the way, RG. Titan Boas or but is that? No, that nice. It's fine. Let's check what you have here. Artifact and I wanted to get that berry. Candle. So we got an artifact. What artifact is this? Artifact of the Messer. So as far as I know, you can only get an artifact per character, so that includes also Dino. So basically, find 3, we'll only be able to get 3 with us. Let's go around and see. So I think this is one side of the cave. Not that special, actually. Thought it would be something much more something, or we would have found some great loot, but nope. Disappointment. This, I thought that was a big hole. I was gonna, you don't want us to know what I was gonna do there. Dung beetle. Hi, arrow. Spiders. Hi, hello. And we're gonna make the thing. What? I thought RG got lost. Come on. We should have pumped more speed on him. 162% is not bad, but not so good. Takes some while to go around. You know what? I want a T-Rex. I haven't used a T-Rex in a long time. Is there something better than a T-Rex? I remember there being that Gigantoros big dinosaur that's twice as big as a T-Rex, if I remember correctly. It's almost as big as a long neck dino. I've always gonna call them, and that's what they're gonna keep getting called by me. So we've got long neck dinos that aren't that bad, but no, we don't want one of those. Now what we want, what we really want, is a Draugr, a Drake, a Wyvern, a Dragon, a whatever you wanna call it. Me has loved dragons more than dinosaurs since ever. Obviously I love dinosaurs as well, that's why I play this a lot, but dragons are my most favorite things. Now we're gonna explore the other room. Thankfully, ooh, look at this. You can basically see how it goes there. Don't fall. Now we need to be careful here, I don't know the road by heart. So last time we made it till here, and then we were, you know, like two little pussies ran back home. But now we have a wonderful saber, which cannot die. Chitin is gonna be really useful. How many can it chitin? We've got almost 10,000. Yeah, that's right, we got orange. I'm gonna keep the primito. How much? Nah, we only have 250. Should start cooking as well soon. Come on, die! Okay, killed all of these, we're still heavy. And what do we drop? Need the berries, that's the... Nope, spider, go away! Oh, I just realized that my HP is almost at half my own HP, so more. Let's drink. Only half, so basically we have five more drinks. Five more sips, if you want to call it that way. Let's drop something out. So how much weight do we have? We are right now at 5 to 1. Well, when the end will lava's making a weird sound. This is a picture. No, RG, go! Go away. It's as if it's RG. Jesus, why did you follow me? No, okay, no one's following us. Let's jump! Oh, that was a big jump. More over there, let's see what's in here. Bunch of Titan boas again, so basically this cave is filled with Titan boas, scorpions and spiders and trilobites. Also dung beetles. On there we go, that's the way up. Nice ramp. You know, I think it would be a nice cozy house to build inside this. I mean, feel cozy all the time and no one's gonna come in here. You have a Titan farm that's, I don't know if it's beaten by anyone else. You don't have a Titan boa egg though, that's sad. Really sad. So that's, I guess, in the final temple or something. So is this, I've been calling this the Hell Cave, but maybe it has a name of its own. I'm guessing it's, I don't know, Temple Cave. Ooh, look, there it is. So we have another artifact there. It's great to collect all the artifacts once. I wanna come here back again. No, come on. Where is the RG? Please don't tell me it got stuck somewhere. Our RG is stuck. My god, I got a bunch of knives. Another 10,000. Ooh-wee. We won't even need to go. Now we're gonna need that Doidicurus so that we won't need to go and look for. I forgot what it's called. For something. Another one. Go away! I'm taking a break! I meant, you significant little fool. There we go. So, how much? We got 25k. That's a lot. Like, a lot. Let's go get our RG. I thought I heard him flap his wings. Can I just hear it again? No, I think it's the. Oh, this is why we're going slow. Also, yes, we are overburdened as well. So, no, we still got a few. We're gonna need to find a safe place so I can fill the RG with a bunch of stuff. Argentavis, why are you? Oh, seriously, where's the Argentavis? RG! Ouch, bit my hand. Are you serious? Did we just lose him? He was like right behind us. There he is! Oh, you almost scared the bejesus out of me. Jump? Ooh, almost didn't make it. There we go. We have him on follow. I thought I had him on follow. You! Why are you on me again? Careful now, let's go. Let's go. You again slowed me down. And, ooh, Saber has half health. That's not good. Come on. And there we go. Okay, let the RG kill them and we are gonna... go near the RG. I don't like you. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. still not dead. At least leave some eggs. Let's go and get more titan. Since you want it, you'll get it, okay? I should have got some stimberries or some stimulants so that we don't fall asleep, because now I'm noticing the torpor is going up. Like a steady number upwards. Number words. Okay, so we are at the same place, I guess. We're gonna get. Ooh, 27k. Nice. Where is it? Where is it? Motius. I wish I could just press it once and just go like super speed downwards. Guys, see you in a few seconds. It's gonna take a while to pump him to 7k HP. And we're back. So I was gonna continue making it till full head, but I got bored and that's. I pumped it till 5. So 5k HP out of 8k. Hopefully we will survive. RG behind us, that's good. Oh yes, our inventory. You stay there. We don't need this, this. Time have enough. Don't go. And we have enough. More? Oh, there we go. And that should be it. You're not overbearing, right? You are. You shouldn't be. You nasty, nasty little bird. I guess too much meat, so that's understandable. And let's go. There. That should be okay. Let's go! Like the way it's clear. Well, after all with it, clear it. Dung beetles are passive creatures. And I like them. Ooh, our health is at half. Didn't see that one. There we go. Any more? Nope. Different one. Take all this time. So God barely candle and whatever that was. What's this one? Artifact of the Strong. So at least a different. I thought that we would get, you know, like the same one since it's the same cave, but that's good. RG, stay. Good girl. There we go, and we have room for one more artifact. That's awesome. Is there one more artifact? I mean, let's see. Oh, this area looks close. Oh, there it is. Is that all the cave? Doesn't look that big. Oh, I didn't unlock that show. Ooh, this is a red one, I think. That's a red beacon. Or chest, or whatever you wanna call it. That's what it looks to me. Ah, there are more. Eh, I thought I got rid of you. Don't slow me. That good girl. Where's that one? There it is. Stop shooting spider poisons thingies. Let's see what we got. What? Oh no. Whoa. We have godly armor. What? Oh my god. Oh wait, I thought I got it. Am I dying? That's what? Let's see all the armor together. We've got 4,000 armor. What? So 500, let's see, so the helmet, 600 armor, 1000 durability, 500 armor, 900 durability, 600 armor, 2000 durability, 1000 armor, 900 durability, 1000 armor, 700 durability. So hopefully they're not expensive to make, and this cave was worth it. Guys, download the beacon mod and get to this cave as soon as possible. I got a full ascended set of armor, which is amazing. Oh, looks like the beacon spawned again. Would that spawn after a few minutes, or does that happen only to these small ones? Let's see what they have. We have a spot. So the same artifact. So basically this cave has two artifacts, the artifact of the strong and the artifact of the massive, which are okay, I guess. So we have two strong artifacts, one massive. Let's try and see if we can equip two. Put it here. Only one of these may be carried at a time by an organism. Then why the hell did I? Maybe wouldn't have allowed me to move? Let's get at a safer place and try it. I don't wanna die and lose everything, especially the armor. I am so happy for this cave. So, I forgive this cave for killing me so many times at the beginning and not allowing me to fly in with birds, since I got nice things from you, nice gifts. I wanna check if the other one spawned back. I really want to. Where the hell is the RG? Oh, you were slow. So we were slowed as well. Jesus, die already. Apparently they spawn fast. this, you know, back, let's drop. Let's see, okay. Looks like I'm moving with two of them. That's okay, I guess. Maybe, I don't know, maybe after you get out of the island. I know why it says, I mean, I was only one of these maybe carried. Maybe if it's the same one, maybe that's what you mean. We're gonna test that at base since we have two massive artifacts. And I wanna check if the red beacon spawned again. If it did, like, no, I don't think it did. So, apparently the artifact beacons, they spawn after a short while. Which I guess is okay, or maybe not. Let's see, does it? Oh, I thought so. So basically, you can only collect one of these per. It doesn't matter. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna like crap. Even though we can eat meat right now, our HP won't increase because we are. Let's remove the armor. If I die, I want everything to go here. And let's put these. This and this, that's it. Let's get out of here. Hopefully I die as close as possible to the entrance, because we have spawners here, so now we're fine with dying, but I don't wanna die too far away from the entrance. I thought I died. Come on, faster. Crap. No, I'm about to die. 3, 2, 1, 0. -1, -2, -3, -4. Please don't die on the jump. -5, -6, -10, -20. Now I'm hoping they're not gonna fall in the down there. So hell cave, spawn at hell cave. Oh, look what we have here. Oh no, oh no, oh no. And we're back, guys. I came running full speed here. I'm almost out of stamina. Nope, got my stamina. Let's get our artifact. And no, wait, where's our. So, does it mean that we cannot carry more than one artifact, like, you know, the character and the dinos doesn't matter? But let's see, maybe the other one got dropped. So, RG, looks like we lost RG. Did we lose him maybe here when we died or something? No! Oh, I forgot I was holding run. Jesus, that was close to almost a heart attack. RG. Okay, so we found RJ, apparently it wasn't here. I don't know why it didn't follow us. Maybe it was attacking something. It was still on follow and came straight into our face as we got there. Now our priority is getting out of here. Out of here, like ASAP. ASAP. ASAPable. As fast as possible. Get Titan Boa. Die. No, Albino Titan Boa. Looks nice. I hate you. I am terrified of snakes. Go away. Made the jump. Good. Next step. Climb the ladder.
What ladder? Daddy, I don't see no ladder.
It's unfortunate we didn't find any egg. I mean, there were a bunch of spiders and scorpions, so I thought we might get lucky. Looks like within our children. I'm looking forward to finding more caves. And I'm gonna look later on how long it takes for a red beacon, the red cave beacon, to get respawned. That way we can farm it as well. But now, well, since we don't get the flyers, you know, in here, we won't be able to do it so efficiently. Let's get rid of a bunch of these guys over here. 1, 4, 5. That was hard to get. More. There we go. Those are down. Another one. We have to get rid of everything because I'm gonna die while getting off the saber and then trying to get on the archie. Looks like Sabi is about to die as well. So green and yellow, yellow beak. Oh, we would have it. Oh, even more. So now, let's see what we can drop. Meat. We are gonna drop so much meat. How much? Oh, okay. We need to drop at least 20 to get him. This should be fine, I think. Yeah, this is fine. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed this cave. I haven't found it much interesting. I haven't found it much interesting as the rewards. The cave looked too big, too simple, too plain, too many dinos. We are too slow. I thought we had less weight. Let's reduce the weight as well. Look at those boxes flying from his mouth, his beak. Beak. This should be enough, right? Okay, still not fast, but good. Our greeny is bloody, RG is slowy, and we got 3 artifacts, I guess. We could have had 4, but one of them, you know how it is, but this model fell down, right? We have destroyed it. Let's see what level you are. 115. The highest I think is 1145. So we're heading now back to base, and we are gonna get our RG finally. No, wait, RG? Is that what I meant to say? I meant to say a Quetzal. We are gonna get a Quetzal, guys. So finally we're gonna spawn one in. I'm not gonna tame one because that will take me forever. Getting him down is the problem, not waiting for him to be tamed. That's the easy part. The hard part is torpering him enough. That I thought that was the yellow beam, but in the middle of the water is something that I don't usually go for unless it's red. So guys, what do you think about this cave? Looked somewhat different than I would have expected. Wasn't big, but yeah, I'm happy with the rewards. I don't mind that I had died, you know, so many times for those rewards. Good thing is that we had the rewards and we didn't lose any dino. And we died once, or was it twice? And we're back, ladies, on Arcters. Arcters, that's what you're getting for from us. So, Arcters, what do you think? Should we go for our... What the hell did you just do? Do that again. Did you see him mouth going in the hell? Was that some effect that they got editing? Let's see, we have this. Let's get all the items back. Where's the armor? Yeah, let's get the artifacts on us and put them somewhere where we know where to find them next. Hell? How the hell did we get the... what the hell? Don't tell me we don't have the armor. The frick? Holy macarons. Macarons. Where is my armor? Hey, Green, where's my armor? I entrusted you with it. What the hell did you do with it?
God damn it, my glasses just fell off. We had such an amazing armor, it gave us about 4000 armor and we lost it.
I am pretty sure I put it in the... this guy. And then when I died, I got that bag which you get after you die, and everything is wasn't there, that you know, with these basic things here, but even the arrows aren't here. I had junk arrows, I had, you know. Okay, I'm gonna go later and do another sweep. Maybe we can find something good. What we're gonna do now is we are too fast and we are too furious. We are too fast and furious. Let's get our where is our thingy? There it is, our quest platform. Can't wait to get my Quetzal, so hype about it! So finally we're gonna get a Quetzal in this game and probably advance better. red, that's red? Is that a red? That's a purple. I did also mistake a purple for a red one. I mean a red one for a purple and this one a purple for a red one. Or was there a red one for a purple one? Nothing. At least some ascended armor for the ones that we lost. That's why I was hyped when I thought it was red. Okay, looks like nothing is around to kill me. I've got no armor. What the hell was that? The hell is that? Never seen that before. What is it? Female terror bird. Ooh, I wanna get one of those. Are they aggressive? They definitely are aggressive. Look at the monkey. He's their biggest Bigfoot. You know what? I'm curious for those are, but I want to download. So transmit art data upload. No. Download. Where is it? There we go. And cancel. Holy crap. Why did the raptor come now? Ooh, kill them. No, I don't have. No! Oh my god. I'm faster than passive. All on passive, don't move. Jesus. Follow all of you, follow me. Hope they're following me. Okay, let's go. I am very fast, good thing I pumped my speed. Ah, they're still behind me. Let's go to the beach. Beach, here we come. Here we come. Aggro somewhere. Ooh, Anki. We need an Anki and a Doe the Chorus. Monkey, oh, I have nothing on me. And finally I found another monkey. Give me some magic. Okay, stop moving. There we go. No, place. Here we have. Ta-da! Finally. something good. What is I see the monkey? We're getting the monkey. That's Dodo. Monkey. Where is it? Where is it? You still there? There you are. Walk slowly towards it so it doesn't go away. It is dead. I don't care what level you are. We thank him in one sweep. Come here, I'm picking you up. Hey! Look at us, we have a monkey, finally. That's the way. We'll lock it. Come on, Bracky. We're going back to base with 40. She's so slow. Can I get her level up? She's level high. Get off me. So guys, we have explored the cave. We got awesome loot from it, which we lost instantly. We got a monkey. We downloaded our quetzal. This episode was pointless because we got nothing done. And I really suck. Let's see, do you fit the... Ooh, perfectly. Ta-da, and we have finally got ourselves a quetzal. No one can beat us now. Now we can tame everything. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this awfully awesome and at the same time suckish video that showed us many things, learned, teached us many items, and got us a monkey. Now, let's name the monkey first. There we go. We are gonna name you Sammy. Because. Just because Sammy is Sammy. Albino Sammy. You come on me, you're always gonna be on me. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. You have learned what to do from me. I mean, what not to do. Basically, don't follow everything that I said. And see you next time whenever you think you are ready to die. And well, follow the steps to that. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed and have a nice Arx day. Peace out.